Good morning, Keller Williams, and welcome back to the KW Command, a 66-day challenge 3.0, and today is day 63. Wanted to show you a really new and exciting update that's happened within opportunities, specifically under the Documents tab as it references compliance and document upload. So we now have the ability to upload more than one document at a time, which is pretty cool. So we're going to come into opportunities, which is our sixth applet down, the handshake icon. We're going to click on that. We're going to be taken into opportunities, and you can see our pipelines here. We're going to go ahead and click on one of our active ones that we've been working here, and I'm going to go ahead and click on the name of the opportunity to dive into it. Once I do that, I can see my six tabs across the top. One of those is documents, this second tab over, so I'm going to go ahead and click on documents. And then from there, I'm going to go ahead and go into my under contract folder. And you can see underneath this folder, there are still four items that I need to upload. So typically I would have had to click on add a file and then click on DocuSign and then find the document and assign it and then go on and do that step again and again and again. Now we have the ability to click on attach multiple files, which is extremely helpful. So I can click on attach multiple files. It immediately shows here's all of my checklist items. The ones that are grayed out already have a document uploaded to them. The ones that are black do not yet have a document. However, I can just click on DocuSign here because I have all of my documents in my room. And then it's going to show me, I can select. So I'm looking for the checklist. So I would click on select. I'm gonna scroll down this list real quick. Here's that checklist. I can click here. I need the broker notice. And here's the broker notice. I needed the earnest money. And here's the earnest money. And then I need the MLS full reports, and here's the MLS full report. And then I can click on attach, and that's how quick and easy it was to upload four documents at once to my compliance file. So you can see now I have all of my documents loaded in. I could easily now just click on submit to MC, and it would send this file, right, with all of these documents attached off to my MCA or compliance coordinator for review. So an extremely cool update. I'm super excited about that. Definitely a time saver for those of you that are already doing compliance within Command. And those of you not there yet, definitely going to be a time saver when you get there, which should be here pretty soon, I would imagine. So hope you're all having a fantastic day. Hope everyone's looking forward to family reunion this weekend and next week. And look forward to seeing you there if you are. And if not, look forward to seeing you online at some point in the future. Hope everyone has a great rest of the day. And as always, I look forward to speaking with you soon. Thanks so much.